Well, today, members of Team 5 repainted a powerful message on the side of the Journal Record building in Oklahoma City. Team 5 was made up of first responders from the metro, as well as state and federal law enforcement, fire departments, and representatives from agencies in the Alfred P. Murrah Federal Building. Well, today, the team and Governor Frank and Kathy Keating repainted their message for the fourth time. It says, "We search for the truth, we seek justice, the courts require it, the victims cry for it, and God demands it." We will, of course, have live coverage of the April 19th Remembrance Ceremony this Thursday at 9 a.m. right here on News 4.